I put you in the process so that you could go through what was necessary to be tough enough to stand where I'm taking you. Oh, you didn't hear what I'm saying. The process makes you tough. The process makes you tenacious. The process prunes your heart. It purges your sensibilities. It burns out all the things, the wrong motives that you had when you started. God said, I'm going to take you through the wilderness till everything that is not of faith dies in the wilderness, until you come forth as pure gold. The wilderness is designed to kill the unbelief in you, to purge your motives, to prepare your heart. My God, glory to God.